and that should be a great experience for us to get adjudicated with some great judges and play in a great hall in Champaign. And we have some great music picked out for the spring concert that hopefully we'll get to play on that concert. Tonight we're going to play three pieces for you, just to talk about these a little bit. Ride with Hazo, Sam and Hazo wrote Ride, which is the first piece we're going to do. It's a very fast piece, and it's very technical, and it's got a lot of multimeters in it, so it kind of bounces all over the place. So if you happen to lose track of where you are, it's very hard to get back on, including myself yesterday in rehearsal. Luckily, they just keep going on without me. Maybe they don't need me, I don't know. But the second piece is a beautiful ballad by Gillingham, He's On My Vision, and it's just a beautiful song that I think you'll enjoy. And then we'll close it out with Ascension. So I'll give him a little break in between pieces, but we're going to warm up here a little bit because these guys have been hanging out for a long time in the cafeteria. So give me a couple minutes here, and then I'll let you know when we're ready to start.
Thank you.
All right, here we go. We're going to play Riot. Next act, David Gillingham is a professor at Central Michigan University, and I first discovered his works when I was in college, early 90s, a long time ago, and he wrote a lot of really fantastic wind pieces over the years, and this is one of the beautiful ballads that he did, so I hope you enjoy it. Sorry, my breath, that last one kills me. Karen, next piece is by Robert Smith. And if you don't know Robert Smith, Robert Smith has written, a gazillion wind ensemble pieces, as well as drum corps shows, and he's arranged for many bands over the years. He's a great composer, and he likes to write with a lot of energy, which I hope you feel here in a minute. You will feel it in a minute. I know I do. So this should be a great one, and I hope you guys love this. This is our last piece. It's the Ascension. Don't forget parent meeting. March 16th. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming. I'll see you all on March 16th. Have a great night, everybody. Thank you for coming. Don't forget your feathers.